just straight to the other side. It's about here. Then over here, and on the other side. Now we have air ventilation for the tires. Then we can put the foam back on in it. Then we will, as bedlock works, we will have to open everything. Star cutting. That's what I thought also, Mark. But that said, I've never done anything to modify my phone, so maybe star cutting is the best way to do it. First, I will leave them like that and test out the differences of the grip with the some pins cut on the other tires and on the other tires, just original stock setup for the tires. Is there any other ideas for the tire cutting? Or is the star cuts like this day? I believe these tires don't have any direction, so it's just the same which way to put them. Been a long time since I have been using bedlock tires, so this should be interesting to assemble them. for the tightening the screws, I will start to screw them all around little by little so the tire itself will go properly on the bedlock. It's easier like this so you don't have to open it 700 times to put it back again. Yeah, old school. Start cutting the foams. But I think we need some old school techniques to be back. It's going so high tech nowadays. I can't keep up. Not sure if I have to though. Just stick with the old shit. And do some training. Are you going to make anything new for the upcoming season, Mark, or are you going to run the same rigs as last year? Yeah, so that's the first tire done. And it doesn't actually feel that all that bad. Surprisingly good, actually. First of the 8 done. Now the next one. This is the tool that you can use to put holes in your leather belt, in your jeans or something like that. The same, very same tool. know it's boring to watch this simple job, but you can always talk to me. How is everybody doing? What's the weather? How much is the clock? What time is it? Have you run any comps this year? All that kinds of stuff. This is already fourth episode and I still haven't had any beer. It's gonna be some kind of record. It's weird. What are the type of crawler you're working on now, like to drive?
Well,
it will be fun to know, for sure. Used to run highly modified rig for this class, but this is the new kind of challenge to run fairly stock rig, what you can buy from just two shops and not spending a fortune to it. So it'll be definitely fun to know how this will work, how it's gonna be like to drive. So you have the first round in 2 weeks, okay. Is it in Bells Rapids or do you have some other place for the competition?